We're at the Lower East Side Ecology Center, and I'm with Christina Dotz-Romero.
Is it true that you're called the compost goddess?
Oh yeah, that's my most favorite title.
So tell me about this place. It's a wonderful place. Now, how did this get started?
Mm-hmm. Well, we started this place in 1990, and it was a city-owned lot that was terribly neglected. And then once we got this space from the city, we decided, gee, we can do composting here. And so all these magnificent trees that you see here are just really grown on pure city rubble amended with compost.
So let's talk about composting for a minute. See, to a gardener, this is pure gold.
Mm-hmm. Composting is basically a natural process.
Right.
So that means that you don't really need any sort of fancy machines or anything like this. Composting is something that will occur, but we need to manage it, of course, in our gardens. It's fun for me because it's very self-empowering, because you basically can do it from beginning to end. So you want to make a little lasagna?
This is the recipe portion of our show. Okay, we start with, so I want to get the ingredients right. We can start with dirt or compost that we have, right?
Yes,
so we have happy dirt. Okay,
then. I like that. Then we're going to put in our greens.
Okay, greens. We start with happy dirt and then we move to greens. And greens is just the stuff that we've weeded out of our garden. Now we're into the browns.
And we can add our kitchen scraps.
And we can add the kitchen scraps, but you have the gloves.
Okay, very good.
Oh.
We want to cover like the greens that are exposed now. So we want to put some more brown on top.
Okay, a little more brown on top of that.
And
a little bit more of this.
Yes, because you don't want to just have kitchen scraps.
And then
would
I just sprinkle it down with a hose?
Yeah, you would probably want to water that a little
right.
bit. Kitchen scraps, 80% water, but still. So you're adding water whenever you're adding kitchen scraps, but you want to keep this nice and moist.
Okay, now this is now sitting out beside my garage.
Mm-hmm.
And then what? I come out there every few days and turn it, or?
Yes, that would be very helpful.
So for the people who can't compost at home, in other words, they can't use the little bins or whatever, what are ways that they can begin to practice this kind of lifestyle?
Mm-hmm. You could find a community garden maybe in your neighborhood that might take kitchen scraps from you. We have a program where we take kitchen scraps from people at a green market. We collect about 1,500 pounds of kitchen scraps there every week.
Well, I love the shirt anyway, Born to Compost.
Thank you.
It's been a true pleasure cooking with you today.
Thank you.
So I'll be back in 3 months to see what our compost looks like.
Okay, very good.
It's been great, thanks.
Thank you.